for true romance, but she's not ready for that.